here enjoying the holiday weekend still. Monday's a holiday for me and my family, so we came to the water park, and today is Bikini Day. So fun fact, bikinis have been around since 1946, and they were named after the creator. The creator's name is Bikini Atoll. Didn't know that, so bikini's been around for a long time. I'll be in mine in just a moment. Then what else is on deck today is Apple Turnover Day, Workaholic Day. Do y'all know any workaholics? My family said, I'm a workaholic. Graham Cracker Day, and Graham Cracker's been around since 1800. Other than that, y'all do not forget to kisswealthnow.com and have a blessed day.